फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आप सभी लोगों को बहुत बहुत बधाइयाँ। आप सबने बहुत अच्छा गाया और गानों के सिलेक्शंस भी आपने बहुत अच्छे थे, और फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड किसी ना किसी को आना है, बट जो नहीं आ सकेंगे उन लोगों को निराश नहीं होना, क्योंकि फेलियर्स आर द पिलर ऑफ सक्सेस। एक छोटी सी आप लोगों के मूड मिजाज के हिसाब से एक चीज सुना रही हूँ, उम्मीद है पसंद आएगी। इसका रिमिक्स सुना होगा आपने, ये ओरिजिनल गाना है।
much, ma'am, for leaving us all mesmerized with your wonderful voice. I now take the privilege to invite Dr. Shyam Sundar Sharma for a song.
Namaskar. सबसे पहले मैं शुक्रगुजार हूँ आईएसएस मुस्ती का, जिन्होंने इतना अच्छा अवसर हमें दिया और इतना अच्छा हमें सुनने को यह मिला आगे. सब लोगों ने बहुत ही अच्छा परफॉर्म किया, उसके आपके लिए बहुत सारी बधाइयाँ. और जिन्होंने भी परफॉर्म किया उनके लिए जोरदार तालियां हम बजाएंगे सब लोग. साथ ही कुछ मैं आपसे शेयर करना चाहूँगा बात, परफॉर्मेंस तो मैं करूंगा ही साथ में. पर देखिए, हम संगीत से जुड़े हैं, संगीत की ट्रेनिंग से जुड़े हैं, हम लोग बच्चों को सिखाते भी हैं. तो मैं चाहता हूं कि ये जो मेरे को अवसर जो मिला है आपके बीच में आकर, इसको मैं गवाऊं नहीं. और आपके साथ गाने को लेकर आप लोगों ने जो परफॉर्म किया उसको लेकर मैं थोड़ा सा आपसे डिस्कस करना चाहूँगा, देन फिर मेरा परफॉर्मेंस आपको दूंगा. सब लोगों ने अच्छा गाया और इस सबका क्रेडिट आपकी मेहनत है, आपकी जो आपने मेहनत दिखाई, जो जज्बा दिखाया हुआ. साथ ही साथ एक बहुत बड़ा क्रेडिट इस म्यूजिक की टीम को जाता है, इनके लिए जोरदार तालियां. इन्होंने बहुत ही आप लोगों का बहुत अच्छा साथ दिया और बहुत अच्छा गाइडेंस आपको मिला है. बराबर मिलता रहता है, भाटिया साहब हैं, हमारे गौरव जी हैं साथ में, अप्रोपेट वाले हैं. पर देखिए, हमें जिस जो मैं आपको सुना, जो मैंने रियलाइज किया आके, वो मैं आपसे शेयर कर रहा हूँ कि हमें थोड़ा सा वोकल्स पे फोकस करना चाहिए. बस स्वर की जो एक्यूरेसी है, स्वर तक जो हमें जाना चाहिए, उसमें कहीं कहीं थोड़ा सा बीच में कम पड़ता है. समझ अच्छा गया, पर थोड़ा सा इसको जो आपने सीखना शुरू किया है, जो भी आप ट्रेनिंग ले रहे हैं, जहां भी ले रहे हैं, जिससे भी ले रहे हैं, उसको कंटिन्यू करें, कंटिन्यू उसको रखिएगा. और साथ ही जहां जहां जो कमियां हैं वो अपने टीचर्स आपको बताएंगे, जो आपको सिखाते हैं. पर थोड़ा सा वोकल्स पे फोकस करें, सुर थोड़ा सा प्रॉपर लगना चाहिए. दो तीन लड़कियां बेशक बहुत अच्छा गया, मोशन में बिल्कुल प्रॉपर था. पर देखिए, म्यूजिक ऐसी चीज है, इसमें ऑलवेज हम स्टूडेंट बने रहते हैं और हमें बराबर प्रैक्टिस करते रहना चाहिए, तभी परफेक्शन हमें मिलता है. उसका परफेक्शन का कोई लिमिट नहीं है म्यूजिक का. हम ताउम्र भी करते रहेंगे तो भी कम है. इसलिए कहते हैं कि म्यूजिक जो है एक जन्म की चीज नहीं है, पता नहीं कितने जन्म है. तो हमें बराबर करना है, इसी स्प्रिट के साथ करना है, बराबर लगे रहना है, तो निश्चित रूप से एक दिन अच्छा गाएंगे. अब हम परफॉर्मेंस की बात करते हैं. एक कंपोजिशन मैं आपके सामने रखता हूँ, आप सभी लोगों ने सुना है, आन मिलो सजना, सबको सुना हुआ. अखियों में ना काजल बिंदिया सुना पड़ा स्पिरिचुअल सजना आध्यात्मिक बात हम करते हैं ईश्वर के लिए भी हम कहते हैं
बीती जाए यूं ही उमरिया बीती जाए यूं ही उमरिया बीती जाए रंग से मैं रंगू चुनरिया किस रंग से मैं रंगू चुनरिया भाई कोई रंग ना भाई कोई रंग ना भाई कोई रंग ना
ब्यूटी पार्लर वाली है।
हाय रब्बा, ब्यूटी पार्लर वाली छल्ली है, अजय तक नहीं आई।
हेलो, लड़के वाले देखने आ रहे हैं मुझे आज। तेरे मामा कभी नहीं आएंगे, तू आई हो मेरी बारात में नाचने के लिए आना बस।
जैसी जैसी पुत्र
दीदी मम्मी
मम्मी
ये ले मैं उन्हें पकड़ी से
प्लीज रात ना ऊपर से ना इन लोगों के घर में कर।
ऐसे भी अच्छा लड़का ढूंढने की बिल्कुल चिंता ना कर। और पुत्र वो आइसक्रीम का ऑर्डर भी कैंसिल करा देना, फालतू का बिल फाड़ेंगे आने तक। कैसे कर
पाए? यस।
Namaskar, I welcome you all to the valediction ceremony of the 9th annual IIS University Fest Cosmos 2016, a fest dedicated to the celebration of creativity brimming with youthful dynamism, thrill and enthusiasm. It gives me immense pleasure to share this information that this year we witnessed a participation of 150 students for inter-college events and 1,285 students for intra-college events. We now have a small audio-visual presentation which will give you a glimpse of all the events that have taken place in the past 3 days.
Thank you.
finally was won by Miss Isha Kumawat, BCom Semester 5. Second prize was a tie between Shruti Sharma, BCom Sem 3rd, and Brijnita Gupta of BSc Semester 5. Third prize was won by Ms. Kajal Puraswamy, BCom Honours Sem 2nd. The hand painting competition, first prize was won by Ms. Ashi Mankani and Ms. Devika Shekhawat of MBA HR Semester 1. Second prize, BBA Semester 7. And Ayushi Jain and Priyansha Jain of BBA Semester 7th and 12th respectively. Third prize was won by Ms. Ishika Agarwal, Ms. Alpana Rai, Ms. Lavina Premjani, and Ms. Fiza Khan. Consolation prize went to Ms. Dimple Rathor, Ms. Himanshi Dutt Sharma, Ms. Roshni Purohit, Ms. Isha Mehrotra, Ms. Kritika Jangir, Ms. Parnami Mathur, Ms. Ashi Agarwal, and Ms. Ayushi. Stand-up comedy act, the first prize was won by Ms. Arushi Kishore and Ms. Akshita Tambi. Second prize was won by Ms. Yukti Dua and Ravisha Bhavnani. Third prize was won by Ms. Megha Jain and Ms. Kritika Chandar. Paper costume designing competition, the first prize was won by the team of Ms. Krishna Khatri, Ms. Tanu Vijay, Ms. Pallavi Rathore, Ms. Saloni Singhal, and Ms. Simran Pari. Second prize went to the team of Ms. Shreya Garg, Ms. Harsha Rathi, Ms. Mushan Mittal, Ms. Yogisha Khatri, and Ms. Nisha Singhal. Third prize went to the team of Ms. Tanvi Lakotia, Ms. Pujan Gupta, Ms. Polvai Modi, Ms. Krishti Galani, and Ms. Sanskriti Agarwal. The first prize went to Ms. Megha Sharma. Second prize went to Ms. Yashasri Yadav. And the third prize went to Ms. Purnima Gabrani and Ms. Muskan Sharma. Creative Rising Competition Hindi, the first prize was won by Ms. Hina Agarwal. Second prize was won by Ms. Anjal Kujela. And the third prize went to Ms. Akanksha Watts. Rangoli Competition, the first prize was won by two teams of Ms.
Anna Khan and Ms. Kiki Sharma. The second prize was again won by three teams, two teams. Ms. Cheshtha, Ms. Neena Mittal, Ms. Nupur Jaiswal, Ms. Sajal Agarwal, Ms. Amrisha Singh, and Ms. Parvi J. The third prize went to Ms. Priyansha Gupta and Ms. Aditi Vyas, Ms. Pooja Gupta and Ms. Ishti Dhalani. The consolation prize was won by three teams. The first team of Ms. Komal Sharma, Ms. Arushi Chaturvedi and Ms. Richa Maheshwari. And the third team of Ms. Kirti Singh, Ms. Mehjabeen Qureshi and Ms. Madhura Somi. The entertainment quiz, the first prize went to the team of Ms. Shreya Sharma, Ms. Harshita Sharma and Ms. Tati Sharma. Second prize was won by Ms. Anjali Singh, Ms. Kirti Bhargav, Ms. Manvi Singh and Ms. Ishita Jain. Ms. Anjali Singh, Ms. Kirti Bhargav, Ms. Manvi Singh and Ms. Ishita Jain. In the photography competition, the first prize went to Ms. Shikha Agarwal. Second prize is Jyoti Rathor. The third prize went to Ms. Anupama Agarwal and Ms. Niharika Bansal. The consolation prize was given to Ms. Umang Makar. For the group dance competition, the first prize went in the Indian category to Ms. Radhika Arora, Ms. Rehan Singh, and Ms. Shreya Agarwal. In the Indian category, the second prize went to Ms. Manika Sharma, Ms. Ms. Jyoti Singh, Ms. Niharika Jyoti and Ms. Pratap Swami. And Ms. Manaswini Sharma, Ms. Vartika Tiwari and Ms. Harshita Bhargava. In the group dance competition Western category, the first prize was won by the team of Ms. Megha Shekhawat. Harshita Sharma, Ms. Mohan Rathore, and Ms. Harshita Sharma. The first prize was won by the team of Ms. Anushree Goyal, Ms. Arushi Agarwal and Ms. Parvi Agarwal. Second prize went to the team of Ms. Divya Mittal. The third prize went to the team of Ms. Lata Khatri, Ms. Bhavna Jain and Ms. Kibisha Chitwal. First prize went to Ms. Apeksha Tikku. Second prize went to Ms. Anushka Yadav. And the third prize was won by Ms. Swadami Nishad. In the nail art competition, the first prize was won by Ms. Monica Sharma and Ms. Barpa Chauhan. Prize went to Ms. Deeksha Sharma and Ms. Tirna Dam. And the first prize was won by Ms. Roshni Purohit and Ms. Kurvai Modi. The first prize was won by Ms. Swati Chakravani. And the third prize was won by Ms. Priyanshi Sampra. In the Jubin Song competition, the first prize went to Ms. Mudita Chaudhary and Ms. Riya. In the Solo Song competition, first prize was won by Ms. Akanksha Sharma. Second prize went to Ms. Kinakshi Gautam. Third prize was a tie between Ms. Kritika Chaudhary and Ms. Neha Srivastava. And the consolation prize was won by Ms. Mahima Chaudhary and Ms. Shreya Jain. So in the terracotta pottery painting competition, the first prize went to Ms. Sanya Khan, Ms. Anupama Agarwal, Ms. Shikha Agarwal. Second prize was won by Ms. Aruti Chaturvedi, Ms. Alpana Rai and Ms. Neel Singh. And the third prize went to Ms. Komal Sharma, Ms. Pujan Gupta and Ms. Sanskriti Agarwal. Consolation prize went to Ms. Richa Maheshwari, Ms. Srishti Katyar, Ms. Sanjoli Jain and Ms. Nikita Verma. And for the last activity of the Cosmos 2016, the on-the-spot photography, Arushi Jain and Ms. Arushi Garg. Third prize went to Ms. Shikha Agarwal and Ms. Priyanka Parikh.
congratulate those who have been awarded just now. Basically, any competition is just like going up the ladder. Everybody can't reach the top, but it doesn't mean that you stop climbing up the ladder. So I believe the participation in all the 18 events that we had was appreciable. People came forward, took part in all the activities, irrespective of the fact whether they won the award or not. And I congratulate each one of those who participated. I've already said those who have won, they deserve more, but those who could not make it deserve equally. So they should not feel dejected or disappointed if they have not been awarded. The idea of FEST, as we said at the time of inaugural ceremony, was conceived in order that we could open up more. More and more students could take part in various activities that we hold. Because earlier when we used to hold inter-house activities, only a selected few could participate. But I could see from the events that we had that a good number of students participated, and this speaks volumes of the success of the program that we had. So once again, congratulations to you and the organizers, headed by Monica Munjal, Radhika Sharma and others. I mean, in fact, all staff members have worked for it, but it has been a teamwork, so congratulations and greetings to all the staff members who made it happen. It was definitely a festive environment of the campus, which will culminate with the dance party that you are looking forward to. I believe many of you would like to dance after having participated in various events. So with this, I declare COSMOS 2016, the 9th annual fest, closed.